Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Black Ops 6 Warzone Season 1 is officially here, and we just got our very first solo resurgence on the new map Victory, which I'm so stoked about. We ended in the double digits. Guys, there is so much content in this video. Please drop a like, subscribe, and hit those notifications. We're going to be dropping so much more content. I am playing this on a new PS5 Pro, which is absolutely amazing. I know there's a lot of comments about whether or not you should. For me, I love it. I got it. Let me know down in the comments if you're planning on getting one. But guys, I have so much to cover. I'll have my loadout at the end of this video. Again, please drop a like on this video. I'm going to leave you guys my full gameplay, my first solo victory for Resurgence. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace and love, G's.
Resurgence. Stay alive till time expires to secure redeployment. More points you earn, the faster that clock ticks. Target added while time remains. Bounty targets destroyed. Hell of a job.
loadout drop inbound. Only 25 left. Target of opportunity acquired. Weapons free. Enemy UAV overhead. Contract failed. Objective lost. Get back to the station. Go get after it. Enemy soldier incoming. Enemy loadout drops on the way. Mission's over. Returning to normal operations. UAV in the area. Resurgence window is ending. Watch your six.
Has been destroyed.
Yes, it's moving.
UAV overhead. Only 10 left. We've got 10 squads active in the field. Be advised, Resurgence is no longer active. This is for sure. Hostile UAV in the area. Closing in. Enemy UAV. Your squad's in the top five. Five squads still operational in the AO. There's an increased payout for this job. Be sure to collect.